We need to talk. We need to bolster the church against any attacks from those undead demons. For that, we need some special tools. Will you help us find them?
Definitely.
Oh, excellent. The tools I have in mind are in Antonio's workshop at the pump station. Have you found the tools?
We need to talk. We need someone to scrounge some batteries for the flashlights. At night, we turn off the lights so as not to attract undue attention. Would you be willing to help us out with that?
Sure.
I was hoping you would say that. Look in the shops, cars, homes. They can be anywhere. If you find anything, bring it back. These will do just fine. You find any more, you know where I am. Just ask for Ryan.
The street. I'm Hugo. Mother Helen told me that you can be trusted. Our brother Grant needs someone to help him with the town's public address system. You must tell those who are still alive that they can seek sanctuary here. Would you go to Grant and help?
I'm in.
God bless you. Head to the radio tower and give Grant this recorder. This is what he is to broadcast. I'll contact him on the walkie-talkie and let him know that help is on the way.
These will do just fine. 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 You find any more, you know where I am. Just ask for Ryan.
She agreed? Okay then.
One of the sewer tunnels goes under the river. It leads to the other side. But the sewage level needs to be lowered first, because right now everything is flooded. We can go to the maintenance building and I can show you what and how, but you need to help me. I don't move as fast as I used to. I need you to protect me from those demons. Will you?
Maybe another time.
There's no other way.
We have to stop that leak.
Let's take a look.
God, Mother Helen sent you to help me. I couldn't do this on my own. I could use your help. I'm hooked into the town's public address system, but I can't broadcast anything until the loudspeakers on the building rooftops are activated. You think you could help me with that?
Okay.
Great. If you activate all the loudspeakers, then Mother Helen's words will be heard by everyone who can still be saved. You will find them on the rooftops. We must let everyone know that they can seek sanctuary in the church.
We can't broadcast if the loudspeakers aren't activated, right?
In hell. faster!
In here.
Huh?
Maybe there's something useful.
You bloody did it. You managed to activate all the loudspeakers in the shantytown. That's a start, but there are still more people in need. There are more loudspeakers on the buildings near the coast. Would you be willing to activate those as well?
Yes.
Good on you. Let me know when it's done. The people on the coast need to know.
Thank you.
Can't hurt to look. Maybe there's something useful. Maybe there's something in here.
The people by the coast can now hear our broadcast. I hope you still have it in you to help.
we still need to activate the speakers in the town center. You up for that?
Okay.
Thank you. Make it back in one piece so I know the speakers have been activated. I'm sure the people in the town center are panicking and need to know where to go.
nothing! No food, nothing! Get the fuck out of here!
Hurt to look.
Testing. A few other survivors and I have made it to the city to find food and shelter. We are holed up in the slums, hiding in a rat-infested building. We're trying to fortify it the best we can to keep out what? I don't even know what. It's like something out of a goddamn horror movie. It's gotta be something with an illness. Doctor, I don't know what kind, but what I do know is that people here, well, they appear to die.
Thank you.
What's in here?
We did it. The broadcast was heard all over the town. Now anyone still alive will know where to find sanctuary. Head back to Mother Helen. She'll be needing you at the church. May the Lord protect you.